case of bottom-up approach, it starts with the company analysis, understanding the company thoroughly first. And then you will go to see which industry that particular company is falling in, which sector that particular company is falling in, which economy, whether that economy is performing well or not. So these are called as a bottom-up approach. Now, in a bottom-up approach, what they do, they generally dives into the analyzing the individual stock, okay? And is primarily concentrated on company's earnings and financial metrics. Analyst who uses such an approach has to develop a thorough assessment of each company to gain a better understanding of its operations, right? So they will do a thorough analysis of a company, okay? And that is what the bottom-up approach has been done, okay? It is, they are starting directly on the analyzing a company in detail, okay? So that's what we are going to understand is, we are going to understand step by step, okay, how we will be going to analyze a company step by step, okay?